Hi, my name's Chris Hiller, and I'm the founder of Sawmill Structures, the Bunkie Kit people. I started this company with one purpose in mind, to make a simple solution that could allow any not-so-handy person easily and quickly create beautiful, functional structure that could, well, be used for virtually anything. Now, we've come a long way since that initial idea, and we've made thousands of our clever little stacking log cabin kits, which people seem to really love and use to create cottage bunkies, home offices, and even commercial spaces. We aim to stay forever evolving as a company and innovate even more unique structures that you can assemble yourself. We also understand that, well, not everyone has the time or desire to take on a new project themselves, so we now offer options to have an expert come right to your property and do it all for you. However, I think the most important thing that we've learned along the way is that the connections people make with each other inside one of our structures is really one of the most meaningful parts of this whole creation process. After all, that is the true essence of what our structures really become. They're more than just an easy-to-assemble log cabin kit. They become memory makers of cherished moments, a place to slow down and reconnect, or a place to let loose and just share time with each other. A place that's bound to become the backdrop of many, many meaningful stories because it's more than just a structure. It's a part of your life and also part of the lives of the people you share it with. And that's what we've learned, and we believe it lives at the core of every structure we make. Of course, we'll always be known for our high-quality materials, craftsmanship, and value, and that will always continue to be our mission. But ultimately, it's those personal connections that you will build inside one of our structures, and that is what we're most proud of. I encourage you to explore all we have to offer with my hope that you find the structure to build your own memories in for years to come.